Christian?
Muhammad, as Ahmed. You answer me that.
In the Bible.
In the Barnabas Gospel.
So,
no, no, don't bring that. You talk about Jesus, let's stick to the topic.
Okay, what do you want to talk about?
Jesus.
Yeah,
did he not mention Ahmed?
Where?
In the Bible. Did he not mention that there'll be another prophet?
Show us where in the Bible.
In the Barnabas Gospel.
Barnabas.
Go and search it.
We don't accept that. We don't accept
Gospel. Oh, you don't accept it.
Because it's one of the apocryphal.
That's amazing.
That's one of the apocryphal accounts. We don't accept
it. The Vatican wanted to take it, but you know what?
We don't accept it.
Christian.
So what do you accept?
We accept Genesis and Revelation.
You know what? That was part of the scrolls. But you can't see, but you believe that Jesus is God, yeah?
Yeah, we do. No, no, no.
Okay, where does it say in the Bible? No, 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 no. You don't like it, do you? You don't like it. You ask questions that you can't answer.
No, which question?
Where does it say? Ask me a question. Where does it say?
You said Muhammad was mentioned.
Where does it say?
Where
does it say?
Can we make a shouty?
It's in the Barnabas Gospel.
Show us where in the Bible.
I don't have it on me. Let me get my Bible out.
Yeah, right. So you're wrong.
So ask this question. Ask this question. Ask this question. Ask this question.
Let's not make a shouty match.
I'm not. Let me ask you a question.
Wait. Let me say.
No, no.
When you come to Speaker's Corner, you claim something, you have to prove it.
Okay, okay.
Do you understand?
Hold on, I'm asking you. I want proof. Listen, you're a Christian.
Yeah.
You say Jesus says that he is God. Prove
now you change the subject.
You're changing the subject.
You can't prove it.
Are you changing the subject?
You're changing the subject.
Speaker's corner, but you can't prove it.
Okay.
Prove it.
Alright.
Prove
it. So we prove it.
Listen, listen. The camera's here. The camera's here.
Look at
the camera. The camera's there too. There's two cameras.
If he can bring the Bible and say that Jesus is God, that Jesus said it, I'll be Christian tonight.
No, you won't be.
I will be. Because he can't prove it.
No, you won't be.
He can't prove it.
You know why? Jesus expressed himself in the Bible how he was God himself. Can I show you?
Honestly.
Can I show you?
No, tell me that he said, I am God. Okay, worship me.
No.
Why not?
So
Muhammad said, I'm a messenger of God.
This is Ahmed do that.
This is Ahmed do that.
Ahmed do
that.
Show me. Does it say in the Bible that Jesus...
What's your name? Omar, my name is Daniel, yeah?
Daniel.
If Jesus does not say...
Does it say in the Bible...
Wait, if he doesn't say, I am God, worship me, he's not God?
Of course not. Why would... Of course not.
So if Allah will it be correct if Allah doesn't state I am Allah and Muhammad is my prophet, therefore Islam wouldn't be true and Muhammad wouldn't be his prophet.
If God doesn't state it, we wouldn't.
Okay, can you show us in the Quran?
Omar, this is your own standard.
Muhammad.
It's your own standard.
What does he say? Obey me and the messenger. Obey me and the messenger.
So I didn't ask you to commit shirk, putting Muhammad.
So hold on a minute. Now
putting Muhammad with Allah.
I ask
a single question. It's very simple question.
Muhammad, and it's about the prophet. Now you ask me a
question. No, that's not my answer.
Don't change it.
Question is,
you said to brother
when I jumped into the conversation. Yeah. Sorry, brother.
No problem.
He can't answer, so now you got
to... He said...
He can't answer. No, hold on a minute.
You were questioning him. Where is
Muhammad.
It in the Bible? Yeah. Jesus states, I am God, Quran, worship me.
Yes.
So, I am asking you the simple question.
Yes.
Where is it in the Quran?
Okay.
Allah states to Muhammad, O Muhammad, I am Allah. Muhammad, you are my prophet, therefore worship me.
Does he not say in the Quran?
Yeah, show me.
He says it, obey
show
me and the messenger.
That's not what I'm asking.
This is your standard.
You think in shout
when using your standards.
That's your criteria. We don't know double standards. Stick to the standard.
I'm going to raise the standard. Okay, I'll stick to it. But can you listen?
Omar, have you ever been to Speaker's Corner?
Listen, it's not about speaking facts.
Have you been
there
before?
That Quran for you to find the verse for me.
Hold that.
That Quran for you to find the verse for me. So, give me the verse and then we move on.
No, we want an answer.
Just simple answer, though.
Okay.
We want those words.
All you do is talk over me.
No, we want the words.
First of all, I promise you, I'll get you that.
Hold on.
Maybe he knows in his mind.
Answer my question. And I promise you I'll get you
before
that.
Before 2019.
No, first answer my question.
Come on, I asked
the question first.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what you guys are good at doing.
Right,
you're good at talking over people. You can gang up, but you don't know, you don't speak the truth.
I'm going to answer the question.
Wait, don't speak the truth.
Omar.
I asked you a question.
I said to you.
Show me where it says that first and I'll show you that.
You
show me that first.
Wait.
No, let me talk. You three have been speaking over me. That's all you can do. I bought you a challenge. You can't accept it. No, I'm trying to twist it on me first. She's coming to me this. Yes, okay, I'll accept it. But first, you know what? First, don't answer the question with a question. Your first question is just a challenge. Listen to me. I've got all night. You won't find it. Don't you? Show me that seat.
Remember, if we show you that Jesus, if we show you that Jesus is God,
Jesus says, I am God, worship me. Yes.
So you want those exact words, but you can't fit that criteria.
But you can't give me.
So we can't hold on. Yes, that's what I want. So we can't show you.
Does he say
that? Jesus is God in the Bible. If we show you that Jesus is God
by himself, I'm a shepherd. That's not God.
If we show you from the Bible,
I'm going to respond.
Jesus is God.
Show me.
Will you accept that?
Show me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Show me. So Jesus is God. God.
Yeah.
I want to see that.
Yeah. Okay. So, brother,
I want him to say that I am God. Sorry, worship me.
Let me just. I don't want this to get lost. Let me just have this so it doesn't get lost. That's for my Bible.
You guys can't take a challenge.
I am responding.
Throw a question back with loud voices.
I am going to respond.
Show okay. me.
Very simple challenge. I'm going to respond. Brother, do you mind if I respond? Yeah, or do you want to pick it up?
Okay.
So I'm going
to
respond. But
give me the sentence.
Soon after,
the verse. Just give me a sentence.
So my Bible is not just a verse. My Bible contains 66 books. I am going to respond to the question you asked. Okay?
Listen. And you're dictating the answer.
Yes, I want an answer.
Don't dictate the answer.
I'm not dictating, I want an answer.
Okay, just listen.
Daniel,
wait,
I know your game.
Wait,
it's sad. People can't. Your game is sad. Your game is sad.
Your eternity
honestly,
depends on
you
that.
Cannot, you cannot accept a challenge.
Wait for the answer.
You cannot talk facts. We know what you're good at doing. You're good at talking loud, talking over people, using three of yous to talk over me and to switch it. When I give you a simple question, you can't answer without talking loud. I'm going
to
keep quiet.
For your entire opinion. Oh, go on.
So I'm going to answer the question. I'll let you know when I finish my answer. Okay?
Okay.
And after that, remember, I am expecting you to provide the verse for me from the Quran.
I want to see this.
Allah states, yeah.
Okay, just bring it, please. Come on.
Sir, can I speak? Thank you. I see the respect and love all screaming out from you. Okay? So, if you've got Bible in your phone, I'll encourage you to go for it. Okay? There are lots of one. I don't know which one I should go. So I'm gonna go with John chapter 10, okay?
Read from verse 25 to 30.
I gave you that reference.
Yeah. Did you?
So I'm gonna read it from verse 25. Okay? Actually, I would read it from verse 22, but I will need Daniel to help me with the pronunciations. Okay? Then come to the feast of
Dedication.
At Jerusalem. It was winter and Jesus was in the temple area walking in Solomon Colonna. The Jewish gathered around him and saying, how long will you keep us in suspense? If you are the Christ, tell us plainly. Things to remember.
Wait, are you listening? Omar,
I'm
are you
listening? I'm not heard anything that
okay,
she
you're
said.
Typing.
I'm listening. Sorry, but I'm listening to you.
So, who are the audience?
The audience. Go on, carry on. I want to hear that Jesus says, I don't want a Bible lesson. I want to hear that Jesus says I'm God. Please.
So it looks like you didn't listen. I'm going to read that part again, okay? Audience are the Jews, okay? Yes. The Jews gather around him saying, how long will you keep us in suspense? If you are the Christ, tell us plainly. Jesus answered, I did tell you, but... I did tell you, but you do not believe. The miracles I do in my Father's name speak for me, but you do not believe because you are not my sheep. My sheep, listen to my voice. My sheep, listen to my voice. I know them. They follow me. I give them eternal life. According to Christian scripture, God is identified as shepherd, good shepherd.
Yes.
So Jesus is saying, I am the shepherd and my sheep listen to my voice. I know them, they follow me. I will give them eternal life. What kind of attributes must Jesus have to know who are, I haven't finished. I'm still responding the question you asked. Simple question, simple answer. So what kind of attributes must Jesus have to know, when it says sheep, it's talking about the believers, Jesus to know who are those believers? Answer is very simple. He needs to be all present, all knowing, all powerful. That is the.
I
haven't finished. I haven't finished. You asked the question.
You know what? It's the wrong
answer. So, I give them eternal life. According to Christian scripture, it is only God gives eternal life. What kind of attributes you must have, or Jesus must have, to give eternal life?
Okay.
Not any eternal life, but eternal life.
Do you understand
which
what she's saying?
I understand. So first of all, Jesus said, he's a shepherd, right? And
no,
the people
no.
are my sheep. That's what he said, the sheep. No, he said sheep.
He didn't say, I am the shepherd. He said, my sheep. Listen
okay.
to my voice.
Listen, okay. sheep,
I know them.
The sheep, listen, okay, let me talk now.
Shush,
no,
I'm reading the word of God. I am reading the word of God. Have respect.
Every prophet.
My sheep.
Every prophet.
Listen to my voice.
Okay. Every prophet was a shepherd.
Where did Muhammad say, I am shepherd?
She wants to shout.
Nowhere in the Quran, Muhammad is identified as a shepherd.
What do you understand?
Jesus said, you are my sheep, and the sheep listen to my voice.
Okay.
Every prophet that came down was a shepherd.
Omar.
Listen, let me finish.
No,
what did
she say?
Let me hold on a minute.
Explain everything.
I'm explaining
that she said.
It. Yeah?
No, you're not.
Listen to me.
I don't want your comments.
Daniel, I'm telling
what did
you. Listen,
read?
No. Listen, I don't have to give you. Listen.
I
Jesus
didn't
said,
the question.
I am a sheep. He said, I am a sheep. It goes, you are my sheep. A prophet, every prophet, know your facts. Every prophet was a shepherd. Why?
If every
Listen,
prophet
no, no, no,
was
hold,
shepherd,
hold on, hold on.
That proves Muhammad was
and,
a false
and,
prophet.
And that is
okay. He
also,
wasn't
also,
shepherd.
Also, wait.
Go home.
Omar, wait.
Read 33:40 to answer his question.
Wait.
You
we,
don't know the Quran.
We all move
there.
The Bible has not said I am God.
Sorry, what is the verse?
The Bible has not said I am God. He goes, you are my sheep.
Omar, okay.
And every prophet is a shepherd because the prophet died.
Wait.
The prophet died as a shepherd died. You guys don't want to listen to the truth.
Can I ask you?
Let me finish. I'm saying. She spoke for 5 minutes. I stayed quiet. When I talk, you want
to
talk over me.
You asked the question.
Yeah,
I haven't finished answering.
Explain everything
I said,
she said.
Listen, I don't explain everything she said. I'll explain this. No, I'll explain
said,
this.
Who gives eternal life?
Listen, you want to listen
who
to me?
Who gives eternal life?
You want to listen
my
to me?
My sheep, listen to my
God.
Voice. Not the voice of the prophet, but my voice.
Where is it?
My sheep, listen to my voice. Not the voice of the prophet, not the voice of Muhammad, but voice of Lord Jesus Christ.
Okay.
I know them. It is Lord Jesus Christ
okay.
who knows them. They follow me to Lord Jesus
they
Christ.
Follow
not
me.
To
they
Muhammad.
Follow me. That's what prophet does.
I give
the
them eternal
okay, wait,
life. Not Muhammad. It is
I give eternal life. I give eternal life.
It is Lord Jesus.
Okay, hold on.
And they
let me
shall
answer
never perish.
No one can snatch them out of my hand.
Omar,
let's stick with the eternal life. Omar.
Read next verse. Next verse says,
come on.
God give them all.
Omar.
You can't talk. Omar.
Who gives eternal life?
Listen. Can I answer it?
One by one.
Can I answer it? I can't speak.
I don't think you will, but go.
Can I answer it?
Go.
Okay, so now he said, answer the whole passage. You're saying, answer a specific passage. Don't contradict yourselves.
Robert, you're not even answering anything.
So now you don't know. I would answer it. We don't let me answer it. You don't let me answer.
Who gives
let me answer. Let me
stop.
Answer. Let me tell you this, right? Let me tell you this.
Answer.
You can't handle the truth. You really
no,
can't.
No,
listen to me. Listen. I'll tell you what, Daniel.
Answer the question.
I kept quiet for 5 minutes. She talked. I gave you an answer. Do you know what he said to me? And what you said to me? No, sorry, that's what you said to me. Give me the whole answer.
Okay.
Now, you're asking me to choose an isolated topic.
Everyone
contradiction.
Is going to sleep.
Jesus
you
said,
explained
Jesus, I've explained
wait,
it.
Wait.
I've got the answer.
You explained her
Jesus
first part.
Jesus said, you are
part.
My sheep.
No, you
Jesus,
explained that already.
Does, hold on.
We understand.
Hold on, I'm talking, Daniel. Don't keep talking over me. Don't keep talking over me. Don't keep talking over me. Right? Listen. He said, "I am a you are my sheep."
Okay.
Everyone knows
voice.
A prophet guides the people like a shepherd guides a sheep. That's the similes he's using, the metaphor. He's not said that if something so crucial that God comes to earth, that he can't even state, I am God. What kind of God is that?
Let me finish. I'm not finished. I am answering the question.
Chapter 33, verse 40. Allah Ta'ala says, Muhammad is my messenger.
No. So,
go and look at it.
Yeah, so I'm going to come to that.
Hold on a minute.
Can I first answer the question you asked?
Muhammad is not the father of any one of your men, but he is the messenger of Allah and the last prophet.
That was not my question.
You guys can answer one
question. My question was very simple.
I'm gonna read it, okay?
So let
my father who has given them to me. He said, my father. Would God say my father?
We haven't even got there.
What my father is my father. That's the next verse.
Okay, so why are you skipping?
Hold on, why are you skipping
verse 28? Why are you skipping it?
He just said my father.
No, I give them eternal life. Why do you skip that?
Because
you have... That is the deception.
No. I'll tell you why. Why would God say my father said?
Let me respond.
Who's the father?
I love the response.
I skip to next verse.
We don't deny that.
That's why I skip to next verse, because you don't complete it. You say half a sentence to suit your argument, because you isolate the argument, because you don't know the truth, because it hit you in the face. He said, my father.
We were going to read.
My father does.
He
said, my father gives eternal life. In your Bible, it says, my father does. My father gives eternal life. You can't handle the truth.
Where does it say, my father gives them eternal life? Where?
My father who has given them to me. Listen to my voice.
When does it say eternal life?
Okay.
When does it say eternal life?
My mistake. My father.
You lie.
Give eternal life.
Mathematical. Does three equal one or
not? This is not mathematical.
When it says in the Bible, that Jesus was in the cave. Listen to this. Jesus was in the cave for 3 days. And for 3 nights.
Where does it say that?
I'll tell you now. And in the other part of the Bible, it goes that Jesus was in the cave from Friday.
Okay, so you're changing the subject.
I'm going to show a flaw. I'm going to show a flaw. Okay, Monday to Sunday. Monday to Sunday. That's
guys,
what the Bible says.
Just tell me what was happening. Okay.
Friday night. Saturday night. It says, Jesus is God. He's the one that gives eternal life. Father and Jesus are one. Who can give eternal life? Three is in one. Can a prophet give eternal life?
Why would God
say
my
father?
Only God.
Why would God say, why would God say my father? Why would God say my father?
And accept Jesus.
Why would God say my father?
Do not be a rebellious man.
Why would God say my father?
I've answered that question too.
Why would God say my father?
I've answered that
question. That God is not my father.
Is
my father.
This
my
man
father
asked a question if Jesus was God.
Oh my, this guy.
We answered it from John chapter 10.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
Up to 13.
He said,
that
my
Jesus
father gave them.
Gave them to who?
Gave them to me.
And Jesus
my father
gave them
to me.
Okay, guys.
My father
so come
to, me.
To know Jesus.
Honestly,
you
really are. Honestly, delusion. Delusion. In the other part of the Bible, it goes that Jesus was in the
so you're debating
from Friday.
Okay, so you're changing the subject.
He died.
Are you changing the subject?
I'm going to show a flaw. I'm going to show a flaw.
Okay. Monday to Sunday. Monday to Sunday.
Guys, can you just tell me what was happening?
Friday night.
What was happening?
Friday night.
He asked Saturday if Jesus night. Was God. Yeah? We showed him in John chapter 10, verse 25. To 30, wait, that wait, Jesus wait, is wait, God. Wait, he's the one that gives eternal life.
Hold on.
Father and Jesus are one.
Three is
who
a
can
one.
Give eternal life?
Three is
can a prophet
one.
Give eternal life?
Not
can a mere man give
God
eternal
say?
Life?
Why would God say
no.
my father?
Only God.
Why would God say, why would God say my father?
Life,
why would God say my father?
And accept Jesus.
Why would God say my father?
Do not be
answer
a rebellious man.
Why would God say my
I've
father?
I've answered that question
too. Why would God say my father?
I've answered
that. Does anyone make sense
so
that three
basically
is one?
The conclusion of the matter is
my father.
This
my
man
father.
Asked a question if Jesus was God.
Oh my, this guy.
We answered it from John chapter 10
no,
to
you
25.
Didn't. No, you didn't.
Up to 30
he said
that
my
Jesus
father
is God.
Gave them.
Gave them to who?
Gave
to him.
To me.
And okay, Jesus gives an eternal
me.
Life.
Okay, guys.
My father
so come to know Jesus who
honestly,
is
honestly,
God
you're
himself.
Really honestly,
God bless you.
Delusion. Three is one.